It's so easy to get lost inside a problem that seems so big at the time. It's like a river that's so wide, it swallows you whole. While you're sitting around thinking about what you can't change and worrying about all the wrong things, time's flying by, moving so fast. You better make it count, 'cause you can't get. Sometimes I know that you've been coming, it's just a great upset. And when you've been up there searching for forever, is in your hands. So makes everything seem so small, seem so
Gina, baby, you are such a good singer. My word. Gosh. I mean, look, I mean, you just, you're everything for me. Watching Idol over the years, you're everything that Idol has always been about. You're 17, baby, and you sing like that. And we watch you get better and better and better every week. This is like the best journey to watch you.
Thank you so much.
Sometimes when I'm watching the performances, the vocal, it's like almost like the band goes away. That doesn't happen all the time. It's a strong band. You want to hear the music, you want to feel the music, but sometimes just the power of the vocal takes over and I'm so in the song and so in the story with you. And that's what happened to me this time. I had the goosies again. Two times today.
Thank you.
Very, very beautiful.
Thank you.
So, for me, this song has so many ornaments, like the way Carrie sings it, it's hard to hear what the actual melody is. So you're kind of basing your interpretation off of her interpretation as opposed to like getting the sheet music and learning the melody. So I disagree with Jen and Keith. I didn't really know where you were going. Like the ornaments that you chose to sing didn't necessarily match what was going on underneath you.
So what happened?
Yeah. And the good news is, I think a lot of people do love you because of your fantastic voice and your consistent performances. So I think in the scheme of things, it didn't work for me, but I don't think it's gonna really matter tonight.